Good evening. My name is Al Bowling, and I'm the Vice President of the Friends of the Show Band. Welcome to Merton Hill Auditorium and the Ontario Chaffee Community Show Band's performance of The Wonderful World of Disney. I'm delighted to introduce my co-host for this evening, Sue Ovid. Sue is president of the Chaffee Joint Union High School District Board of Trustees. Sue?
Good evening. I am very happy to be co-hosting this evening's performance. The show band is delighted to take you on an exciting musical adventure with a repertoire of memorable melodies from the world of Disney. The featured artists for this performance are show band members Stephen Cavarata and musician-dancer Kathy Sutherland. Our special guest artist this evening is Charlie Nolte.
Years ago, Walt Disney said, "There's a terrific power to music. You can run any of these pictures and they'd be dragging and boring. But the minute you put music behind them, they have a life and vitality they don't get any other way." Walt Disney's contributions to animation and entertainment are well known by everyone. It is believed that ever since the creation of Mickey Mouse, the world just has not been the same. Disney music took a significant step forward in 1937 with their first full-length animated movie. This movie was entitled Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and it became one of the most well-known of Disney movies. This movie started the Disney tradition of incorporating songs into the animation storyline. The movie was a big hit, and so was the music. Pinocchio, Dumbo, and Bambi are other famous examples from those early years of Disney.
With the beginning of World War II, the productions of Disney films were put on hold. It was not until 1950 that he released another animated feature. First came Cinderella, then Alice in Wonderland, Lady and the Tramp, Sleeping Beauty, and 101 Dalmatians. In Disney musical history, the 50s were the days of Tin Pan Alley, and the 60s were the days of Richard and Robert Sherman. The two Sherman brothers wrote more than 200 songs. Many of them were the beginning classics, such as It's a Small World, songs from Winnie the Pooh, The Jungle Book, The Aristocrats, and many other movies. Their greatest contribution to Disney was Mary Poppins. The songwriting team won 2 Academy Awards, including one for Best Song Score and Best Song. The Sherman Brothers also composed the song Everybody Tried to Learn and Spell, Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
That's easy for you to say. After Walt Disney's death, people were worried about the future of the studio. The production studio continued to make feature animations. The only setback was that the music in these animations, created during the 70s and 80s, did not play as big a role. Either there were fewer songs, or they didn't play an essential role in the storyline. What is known to be the musical renaissance of Disney came about in 1988, with the release of Oliver and Company. This was the first full-length musical animation Disney had released in 10 years and was very different from the previous styles of music. The music in the film was written by pop stars. After Oliver and Company, Alan Menken and Howard Ashman started working on The Little Mermaid. This marked a new era for both Disney music and Disney animation. They won an Academy Award for the song Under the Sea, and that was only the beginning in what was certain to be a great line of songs and scores.
After The Little Mermaid, Disney music continued to follow a style, which in musical circles is now referred to as Disney song or Disney-styled songs. These songs have been popularized and infused into the mainstream of popular music. they continue to win awards, and in doing so, perpetuate the legacy established by Walt Disney over 80 years ago.
It's now time to begin the show. The show band's first selection is a medley of memorable Disney hits that include When You Wish Upon a Star, Someday My Prince Will Come, with an alto saxophone solo by Francisco Mowat, Mickey Mouse March, Hi Ho, and Zippity Duda. Please join me in welcoming the outstanding musicians of the show band and assistant director Dave Schaffsma as they perform Disney's Magic Kingdom.
Thank you.
I don't know about you, but Al and I are up here and we're tapping our feet. It brings back so many memories. Okay, moving on. We will now continue with a song from 1941, Disney's animated feature, Dumbo. The music is by Frank Churchill with lyrics by Ned Washington. In the film, Dumbo's mother, Mrs. Jumbo, an elephant locked in a circus wagon, cradles her baby, Dumbo, with her trunk while this lullaby is sung. The song was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Original Song at the 14th Academy Awards in 1942. It is also listed on American Film Institute's 100 Years, 100 Songs as one of America's greatest film songs. Let's have a warm round of applause for the show band musicians and assistant director David Schaffsma as they perform Baby Mine. One of the most successful animation films from the Disney Studios was Aladdin. The music for the 1992 movie was composed by Alan Menken and Tim Rice. The song describes Aladdin's compassion and love for Jasmine, while the two acknowledge their love for each other on a magic carpet ride. Ultimately, the song won an Academy Award for Best Original Song at the 65th Academy Awards. It is my pleasure to introduce show band musician, and this evening as well, dancer, Kathy Soderlund, as she dances to the film's love theme song, A Whole New World. Bring it on.
Thank you, Kathy. Not so many years ago, as a young lad, our guest artist made his debut on the show band stage. Since then, he has gone on to graduate from Bonita High School and spent the last year completing his first year of college at BYU, Idaho in Rexburg. He has been singing from an extremely young age and spent his childhood honing his craft alongside both his talented mother, Amy, who has performed as a guest soloist with the Ontario Show Band several times, as well as studying voice with a renowned voice teacher. Charlie has appeared on stage and screen since the age of 5, appearing in national commercials for Suave and Mercedes-Benz. He plans to attend Fullerton College and study music in the fall, and then continue to the Berklee School of Music to finish up his vocal performance degree. He's thrilled to be singing some of his very favorite Disney songs with the show band, and we are thrilled to have him. Please join me in welcoming Charlie Nolte as he sings the pretty ballad from Beauty and the Beast entitled Evermore.
Of my fate, I was the one who had it all. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away the pain. I close my eyes and she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been, waiting here for
The show band is right now is under the direction of Pat Arnold. Let's give him a round of applause. The music for the modern day Romeo and Juliet theme was composed by Leonard Bernstein with lyrics by Stephen Sondheim. Recently, a contemporary production of West Side Story was co-produced by Disney with Steven Spielberg. Charlie's next selection is the famous medley from that musical. Let's give Charlie another hearty round of applause as he sings his rendition of Tonight.
Tonight, tonight, it all began tonight. I saw you and the world went away. Tonight, tonight, it's only you tonight. What you are, what you do, what you say. I know now I was right, for here you are, and what was just a world is a star
to the show band in recent years is trombonist Stephen Cavaretta. He is featured in a trombone solo on a song from Walt Disney's 1964 film, Mary Poppins. The tune, composed by the Sherman Brothers, is a lullaby song by Mary Poppins to the children under her watch, Jane and Michael. At first, the children protest when Mary Poppins tells them it's time for bed. But when the melody is sung, the children yawn and doze off to sleep. Please welcome Stephen as he performs Stay Awake under the baton of Assistant Director Pat Arnold.
Thank you.
The show band is now featured in a song from Disney's 1989 animated film, The Little Mermaid, composed by Alan Menken, with lyrics by Howard Ashman. It is influenced by the calypso style of the Caribbean, which originated in Trinidad and Tobago, as well as reggae, which originated in Jamaica. The song won the Academy Award for the Best Original Song in 1989, as well as the Grammy Award for the Best Song Written for Visual Media in 1991. The song is a plea by the crab, Sebastian, imploring Ariel to remain seabound and resist her desire to become a human in order to spend her life with Prince Eric, with whom she had fallen in love. Sebastian warns of the struggles of human life while at the same time expounding the benefits of a carefree life underwater. However, his plea fell on deaf ears as Ariel leaves before the end of the song. Please join me in a round of applause for the show band musicians as they perform Under the Sea.
Thank you.
Our talented dancer, Kathy Soderlund, now returns with her dynamic interpretation of themes from the Zorro movies. The music was composed by James Horner and was arranged especially for Kathy by Dr. Petricelli. As in all her dance performances, Kathy designs and creates her own choreography. She works very hard to bring the best possible performance to her audiences. Let's give Kathy a nice round of applause as she entertains us with Themes from Zorro.
Thank you.
beautiful. Thank you, Kathy. It is my pleasure to welcome back Charlie Nolte for his final song. It was written by Randy Newman in 1999 for Disney and Pixar's animated film, Toy Story 2. The song reveals the story of Jessie, a toy cowgirl, as she reflects upon her defunct relationship with her original owner, who has outgrown her. As heard in the film, during a flashback sequence, the song was incorporated into a montage during which Jessie details her story to Woody. The tune has also been interpreted as a love song. While some music journalists consider the track to be a metaphor for children inevitably growing up and becoming independent from their parents. Let's have a warm round of applause for Charlie as he sings When She Loved Me.
Somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she loved me, through the summer and the fall, we had each other, that was all. Just she and I together, like it was meant to be. And when she was lonely, I was there to comfort her, and I knew that she loved me. So the years went by, I stayed the same, but she began to drift away. I was left alone, still I waited for the day when she'd say, I will always love you. Lonely and forgotten, never thought she'd look my way, but she smiled at me and held me, just like she used to do, like she loved me when she loved me. When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. When she loved me.
Thank you. Thank you, Charlie.
I measure up very well. I wouldn't want to use that one. Thank you, Pat. I'm a little short on talent, too. Let me introduce you to the greatest showman in the land, right here. Of course, those are Gabe Petrocelli's words. Unfortunately, Gabe is ill tonight and was unable to make it, so we look forward to having him back for the next concert coming up, which is at the end of the month, and you're going to hear more about that, the Memorial Day concert. We want to thank so many who have done such a wonderful job. Pat Arnold and David Schaffsma, who have taken on the burden, if you will. Their right arms are going to be tired from waving that baton. We'd also like to thank the many who are on part of the production team. They work behind the scenes. They are the support staff, the librarians, the equipment crew, and their involvement is what makes this a wonderful concert like it is. We also thank Tim Greenwood and Magnolia Video Productions, the City of Ontario, the Inland Valley Daily Bulletin, the Chaffey High School Naval Junior ROTC Cadet Corps, and Homero Chavez, who is the show band technician, and finally the principal of the adult school, which allows us to use this facility and have this outstanding program, Todd Haig. We sincerely thank the generous show sponsors and donors who are listed on the back of the program. You'll notice that tonight it is sponsored by Al and Jennifer Bowling. Al, of course, is doing a wonderful job of narrating tonight. You, too, can have an opportunity to narrate, but it costs you money. But we would love to have you as one of our donors or sponsors. We want to keep this going and keep it going at such an outstanding level that it presently is. Once again, there's a person you need to meet. He's not really a person. He's an instrument. His name is Hungry Tuba, and we'd love for you to introduce yourself to him tonight before you leave, and he likes to eat salad, green money. I'll tell you, I'm not that great a comedian.
We know.
Anyway, I would like to thank our narrators, both Sue Ovid and Al Bowling, who have done a tremendous job tonight. Thank you. Also like to thank our soloists, Stephen Cabaretta, Kathy Soderlund, and Charlie Nolte. Did a great job tonight. And finally, we'd like to thank our VIPs who showed up tonight. Sue Ovid, who is the president of the Chaffey Joint Union High School District Board. She's a pretty impressive person. We also had Friends. We have a nonprofit called the Friends of the Ontario Chaffey Community Show Band. And we have Chris Hollister here tonight. He's an assistant superintendent here with Chaffey District. We have Al Bowling, who is the vice president of the Friends. And we have Gary Keith, who is a pastor trying to retire. You never can as a pastor, of course. And he's also a member of our Friends as well. With all of that said, the most important people who showed up tonight are you, our audience. Thank you once again for coming. Thank you for this great season we've had. And as I mentioned, we have the Memorial Day concert as well. We have one more time. In June, we will have a concert, and that'll be a Rhapsody in Blue. I think you'll really enjoy that. As well as the 4th of July, we'll be at the bandstand, and at least the band who has talent, not me, and they'll be playing for you. So we thank you for that, and I know you want to get on with the show so you can beat the traffic and get home.
On behalf of Dr. Petrocelli, Pat, and Dave, the show band family, the bowling family, the Chaffey Adult School, and my co-host, Sue Ovid, I want to thank you for spending an evening with us. We hope that you have enjoyed tonight's performance, and we look forward to seeing all of you once again at 10 a.m. on May 30th for our Memorial Day concert at Bellevue Memorial Park here in Ontario. Also, mark your calendars so you do not miss the show band's Music of George Gershwin concert on June 20th. The program includes Rhapsody in Blue featuring Dr. Maria Perez, and a collection of Gershwin hit songs. The concert will be held at Gardner Spring Auditorium, and the Woodwind Celebration will play a recital in the auditorium lobby at 7 p.m., followed by the concert at 7:30.
We conclude this evening's concert with a collection of Disney hits arranged by Dr. Petrocelli entitled Disneyland Adventure Medley. It is a collection of Disney melodies that Disneyland visitors have listened to for many, many years. The medley includes It's a Small World, Ballad of Davy Crockett, Shim Shim Cherie, the one and only genuine original family band, Beauty and the Beast, Bibbidi Bobbidi Daboo, Whistle While You Work, Ho Yo Yo Ho, a Pirate's Life for Me, and Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Let's hear it for the outstanding musicians of the show band as they take you on a Disney musical adventure.
Thank you.
As we conclude tonight, I want to thank you all for being here. Good evening, and remember to stay healthy, be well, and drive home safely.